presenting on roll clouds. Okay, so what are roll clouds? They're clouds that look like kind of a long tube of cloud that goes across the whole sky. So like you'll see it from one horizon to the other. And they're moving across the sky like with in the direction of the wind. So if you picture them like moving across, but they're actually rolling as they move in the opposite direction. So it's kind of weird. They're rolling like backwards but moving forwards. So how do they form? So they're usually created in like storms, and they'll form as the storm starts to dissipate. And you can see the warm flow of air kind of creates the rolling effect in that direction. And then the colder air kind of pushes it out away from the storm cloud. And then I just did a well-known roll cloud is the Morning Glory roll cloud. And this is on a peninsula in Australia, but this one is created not from a storm. It's created because two sea breezes kind of collide and they create this rolling effect. And the cloud can be seen like across the whole sky. And they even named it because it's like pretty, it's not common, but like it comes up a lot. And that's it. Thank you for watching.